don't love you. So just accept it and move on with your life.